Morning everyone and welcome to our first fitness video. Today we're going to do a 20 minute simple core workout. Now this workout is divided into two parts. You do have the option to press pause on today's video after 10 minutes. We're going to start off with 30 seconds of work followed by 30 seconds of rest. After those 10 minutes, you've got the option to move into the second half of the workout with 40 seconds of work and 20 seconds of rest. You have 10 exercises in total, small break in the middle, and then we're going to hammer it through to the end. Enjoy the workout, guys. So make sure you have some water, you have a mat, okay, to do your workout, and plenty of air. Let's get going. We're going to start off with the warm-up. So starting off with some simple rotations, getting the body nice and warm, ready for today's workout. I hope everyone's staying safe and sound. Now remember, if you've got 20 minutes to fit in your lunch break, if you're working from home right now, or even if you want to just wake up and work out and get moving for the day, this is ideal. This is the very first of many workouts I'm going to be launching over the coming weeks. Okay, so rotation's done. We're going to take it to the floor and then we're going to go to the tiptoes. Vertical wood chop, lengthen at the top. Let's get the heart rate up. We're going to start today's workout with a couple of static exercises. We're going to do a plank, followed by some side plank, and then we'll get onto some more core defining exercises. All right, now we're going to go from corner to corner. Heart rate rising now, core temperature is getting a bit warmer, and we're good to go. Other side. Alright, roll the shoulders, shake the legs. Glorious day outside. Alright, let's come on down, last 10 seconds here. Starting with plank. Okay, so two options available. We go to our knees. Or if we want, lift it up onto our toes. Bracing the core, making sure the head's in line with the spine. Last 10 seconds. Yeah. And relax. Go ahead and push back. Roll the shoulders. Next exercise would be the side plank. So this time, onto the forearm. Two options available. Go to the knees and lift, or make it a bit tougher, lift it here. 10 seconds, we'll get going. 3, 2, 1, and lift. Remember, knees together or legs extended, you choose. Last 10 seconds. Okay, go ahead and relax. Take a drink if you need it. Breathe in that fresh air outside. Cracking day for a walk. Remember, really important right now, keep yourself moving. Right, for body and mind. Head outside for a walk, do it more often. Here we go, other side, lift it up. Last Hope everyone's still with me. Hold on tight. All right, go ahead and chill. Relax. Okay, we're gonna work the lower abdominals now with some leg raises. Hit the floor. Slight bend through the knee. We're gonna be taking it towards the floor. Feel that tension down low and then rolling it in towards the chest. 10 seconds. A few deep breaths in. And we go. Breathe out. Suck the air in. And off we go. Don't forget to get in touch if you've got any questions about today's workout, or indeed any other questions about health and fitness. Go then, relax. Superb. Okay, this time we've got some seated twists for our obliques. Sitting up nice and tall, knees are bent, hands are clasped in front of us, thumbs up. We're going to keep our eyes on the top of the thumbs as we rotate the torso. Ready? We're almost there. 3, 2, 1, let's go. So remember guys, this workout is designed to be short but effective. Okay, so it means you can get in, get the workout done, and then return back to your work or get ready to go to work. Or even if it's a break between feeds, which I'm certainly used to. All right. Whew. Hope we're all still managing this one. All right, Superman's core stability exercise. Hands come underneath the shoulders, alternating arm and leg. We extend, and then we switch. Oh, I've said it already, but what a cracking day. Hope you guys are making the most of it. Let's go. Just remember a fraction of a second hold as you extend. Awesome. Good work. Superb. All right. We're going to maintain that position with our head towards the floor. We're going to do mountain climbers next. So, two options again. We can go on our knees, drawing the knee to the elbow and then returning before we switch to the other side. Or again, we can do it on our toes. Almost through the first set of exercises. Let's go. Keep it going. And relax. Go ahead and roll the shoulders out. Okay, let's bring it back onto our backs, guys. Next one, stomach crunches. So pull everything into the ground, hands to the side of the head. We're targeting the ceiling. As we lift the shoulders off the ground, squeeze through the core, and draw it back down. You ready? Let's go. Breathing out at the top. And back in we go. Trying to avoid an excessive chin tuck. Extending it to the ceiling. leading from the chest. We'll go ahead and relax. Alright, let's stay on the floor for this next one. Take the opportunity just to breathe, relax. Reflect on your workout. Okay, next one, we're going to meet in the middle. We're reaching for the ankles. We're going to extend out. And then we're going to come back together again. That's a V-sit. Okay, let's go. Squeeze. Now remember, guys, we're coming to the end of the first round. So 10 minutes into your workout. You have the option to pause your workout right here. If you feel that it's enough for you, all right, you've still got a great workout done. Otherwise, stay with me. We're going to go into a second round of exercises, the same exercises, but we're going to increase the time. So we're going to do 40 seconds of work, followed by 20 seconds of rest. But before then, roll to your front. We've got some low back extensions. Okay, so we're going to push those hips into the ground, toes into the ground, hand underneath the forehead. We're going to slowly lift, squeeze and release for a count of one. Let's go. And down. And down. Good. Let's keep going. Go ahead and relax, push back. All right, guys. So either press pause on your workout, come back, try again, do the whole thing, you choose. Otherwise, we're going to carry on, finish this 20-minute workout. The second round will be 40 seconds of work, 20 seconds of rest. Go ahead and relax just now. Take a few deep breaths in. Grab some water. Take this opportunity just to reflect on your workout. Do you think you can make it harder? Can you go up on the toes? Or will you stay on the knees? It's up to you. Alright, let's do this. 40 seconds. Plank. Listen to your breathing. Okay, go ahead, push back. Relax. Remember, this is a shorter rest this time round. You guys are, honestly guys, you're doing so well. We've got side plank next. Remember your options, knees or up on the feet on the side. Let's go. Getting tough. You guys are holding on just great. Alright, go ahead and relax. Roll to the other side. Remember, again, any questions, please do let me know. just drop me a DM. Visit me at Simon Kerr Fitness on Instagram. This video will be available both on Facebook and Instagram channels. So yeah, any questions, please let me know. Any tips, advice, again, you know what, just give me a shout. It's getting tougher. Yeah. Honestly, guys, well done. We're doing this. Okay, leg raises. Roll to the back. Legs are up. To the floor and rise. Let's go. Go ahead and relax. Oh, stretch. Awesome, guys. Okay, set yourself up. We've got some seated twists next. Hope you're still with me. Let's go. Remember, keep the eyes on the hands. Helps your body fully rotate. Hope you guys are enjoying it as much as I am. Short, simple, and effective workout. You don't have to spend excessive amount of time to get gains. All right, relax. Woo! This is good. All right. Okay, so Superman. Alternate arm and leg. Suck the air in. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Excellent. Give yourself a pat in the back. Nearly there. Alright, so we've got mountain climbers next. Remember, knees or toes again. Drawing the knee towards the elbow. Let's go. Set it back. Awesome work, guys. Let's head on to the back. We've got some stomach crunches. You're still sticking with it. Let's go. And relax. Awesome, guys, well done. Last two exercises. Alright, so we've got V-sits. Meeting in the middle. Touching down. And back in again. Last two. You guys are doing amazing. Let's go. And relax. Woo! Nearly there. Okay, so let's finish off. We've got some lower back extensions. Let's go. Come on. Last 40 seconds. Let's go. Almost done. Keep it going. All right. Amazing, guys. Okay, so push it back. Chill. Time to recover. Slowly rise up. Let's roll it out. Take this opportunity to reflect on your workout. I don't know about you guys, but it's pretty tough. So you know your levels. We have two halves of this workout. So once you press play in the workout, feel free to stop halfway. Just do 30 seconds of work, 30 seconds of rest. If you're feeling good to go, carry on. Second part of the workout is 40 seconds work, 20 seconds rest. All right, roll the shoulders. Keep the legs moving. Of course, any questions you might have, feel free just to drop me a DM on Instagram at Simon Kerr Fitness. Follow would be amazing. Share the workout with your friends, family. Work out with the family. You know, during these times, it's really important that not only you stay safe, but you stay healthy. So it's really important for body and mind that you stay active. Okay, starting to wind down. Whew. Guys, listen, I hope you enjoyed the workout. I'll see you in the next one.